He called her on the road from a lonely cold hotel room just to hear her say, I love you one more time. And when he heard the sound of the kids laughing in the background, he had to wipe away a tear from his eye. Little voice came on the phone and said, Daddy, when you come home. He said the first thing that came to his mind, I'm already there. Take a look around. I'm the sunshine in your hair. I'm the shadow on the ground. I'm the whisper in the wind. I'm your imaginary friend. And I know I'm in your prayers. Oh, I'm already there.
Melissa, I need to hear those. Come on, do it. No. Melissa, do it.
No.
Melissa. You're a bum.
Yes, it hurts.
Okay, everybody, what we heard is, I want to go home, my bum hurts, I'm hot.
No,
what else? What else? I want to go home, don't want to do this anymore. Bye, honey. Oh, look at her, take it off like a lightning bolt. There she goes. There she goes! That's what, about 3 miles an hour? 3.7.
I'm already there. Take a look around. I'm the sunshine in your hair. I'm the shadow on the ground.